right hand little finger is on the handle of the bocker. We talked a lot about that last.
This. You keep the bocken point down and your right elbow down. It's quite tempting to do it this way. Let me do it. You come up and over. If you do it that way, she can turn the bocken on you quite easily. You virtually don't need to on yourself.